with us. Wags has decided to hang them up. He's just had a baby daughter last year, and he just wants to devote his time to his family, which is you know, it's a tough decision for us, but it's good for him and his family. But yeah, it's up for grabs. We have two kids in here, I believe, that can play, and they're both very good goalies, so you know, it's up for grabs.
I don't know if you had much of a